This is Richa. So, I want to share with you how to gain the more confidence. Of course, I already mentioned that you create in you great personality. Of course, you can gain confidence. But for more confidence, what will you do? Of course, you will have need to do something new vocabulary. So today's vocabulary I just share with you, which I learned today. What? Energetic. What is the word of energetic? Of course, everyone say, of course, we also can use this word in a simple way. Energetic. But don't say simple. You can create exalted way. You can create unique. So, energetic means active. What? Active. Dynamic. Zestful. Sparking. Sprightly. Frisky. Frisky is my favorite word. So I also use whenever I need to say energetic. At that time, I just say, yeah, I am frisky. Frisky means energetic. Industrious. Vigorous. Effective. Sprightly. Bouncy. So, you just say, of course, in a different manner of energetic. So, of course, you also can keep a special way.